Hey guys, it's Gavin Nelson here, and welcome to the ISD 882 Technology Department YouTube channel. And today I'll show you how to add a new printer to your device on our local wireless internet in a short few easy steps. Alrighty guys, now that you are on your computer, let's go ahead and go down to the bottom left of our screen and hit that Windows Start menu. Once you do that, you'll want to type in Control, and then you'll see Control Panel pops up. Go ahead and click on Control Panel. Once you do that, you'll want to hover over to Hardware and Sound, and just below Hardware and Sound, you'll want to View Devices and Printers. Go ahead and click on that. Once you're in this little devices menu, you might have quite a few things set up like I do. Go ahead and click on Add a Printer. Once you do that, you might notice once that list populates, you'll be like, hey, the printer I want isn't showing here. So all you got to do is go to the printer that I want isn't listed. Click on that link. And then you'll bring into this new window and do select a shared printer by name, the third option down. And in this box, go ahead and type in /print01 and then /. You'll notice a bunch of different printers populate within this list within our domain on our wireless network. And then what, for example, you know, I'm just going to go to DO Color. And then once that's selected, let's go ahead and hit Next. And then it will say you've successfully added DO and then whatever your printer name is on our domain print01. It is as simple as that. Go ahead and click Next. Don't need to do a printed test page and finish it just like that. In some simple steps, that's how you connect a printer on our wireless network here in the district.